taking baby steps to get here, but finally we are sitting down with our lawyers and we are taking the steps necessary to make this divorce happen. Our marriage was over a long time ago. Gib and I have made an agreement that we have joint custody. Now it's just about finalizing.
So everybody knows why we're here. I know it's been a long time coming, but we finally got this process going.
Right.
So go ahead and give this to you, Mr. Gibson.
You are served.
You do have to file a response, though, so I'll just, you can just coordinate that with
me. What's that? Whether or not I want to go through it or not?
Oh, my God. Don't get it.
I got you.
All right, we'll leave you guys to talk.
I'll leave this with you.
Okay. It was nice meeting you.
You too.
Look at him already. Look at you.
Despite everything that went down in our marriage, I'm hoping that from this point we can continue to be civil and settle everything as friends. I will always love Keyshia and honor her as the mother of our son. But I'm also looking forward to starting the next chapter of my life, whatever that may be. Well, it's done, right?
Yes. It's exciting, right? I mean,
I don't like using the word exciting when we talking about divorcing.
Why not? We're not separating.
I get it, but just the word.
We're still a family.
This is true.
We still got to keep this ongoing relationship so that it's healthy for DJ.
We straight, and I'm going to go ahead and get this paperwork back so we can go ahead and keep pushing forward the way we have. I love you.
Aw, that is really cool.
What do I do, bro?
No, I love you too.
I'm about to say, we're not saying in love.
Right.
You're gonna give me a hug
today. No.
We getting divorced, bro. You're gonna give me a hug today.
Gib is talking all of this friendly friend. Not gonna happen. We have to start at being really great co-parents and let's see where it goes from there.
Uh-uh.
Gib in here.
This is weird. No.
I can't get a hug.